Happening right now, Durham police are investigating a shooting after an armed robbery at this gas station. It happened on Durham-Chapel Hill Boulevard around 9:30 last night. The victim is expected to be okay. Investigators have not said anything about a possible suspect.